Hey there, Maintenance Man fans. On today's video, we've got a can light where the base has been left inside the socket part. My advice, number one, don't use a potato. You know, there's all kinds of methods out there, but just don't use a potato. I've got a different method that I'll show you here today. First of all, make sure you have the power shut off. Don't just shut off the light switch. Make sure you actually have the power shut off. And what I do is I take my trusty SOG multi-tool or a pair of needle nose pliers, and when you go up inside here, you're gonna have the edge of your what's left behind from the old light bulb, and you're gonna have to grab a hold of that. That's why the SOG multi-tool is really good, because it's kind of got a good tip on it. You're gonna take it. You're gonna kind of bend in and bend in and bend in so that you can kind of see you've got this little bend in right here. You take it and you're gonna unscrew the light bulb with that by turning it, and it's gonna wrap around your needle nose pliers and get smaller as you do it. Until it finally just lets go. Just like that. See that? See how that just kind of wraps right around the tip of the needle nose pliers? Do it nice and slow. And if it rips or tears, you can just grab a hold of another spot. But what you want to make sure you don't grab a hold of, because you will ruin the light, is this part right up in here. Because they look the same, this metal part there. And just make sure you don't grab a hold of that, twist it off, and good luck. Thanks for watching The Maintenance Man. Have a great day, everybody.